Minglaba, welcome back to our channel EatSleepYangon. Today I'm your host Alice. Now I'm at Ga Mone Pwint Shopping Center and we are going to explore street food around this area. So let's go. Now we are at one of the street food in this area, and they sell, this shop sell various kind of Shan food, and we order Shan noodles. The Shan noodle is famous for both locals and foreign. So let's take a bite. And in these dishes, they gave us chili, pickles, and the chicken, noodles, and watercress. Okay, let's try. The spice, I think the sauce is spicy because they add so many chili, and the noodle is like, when I eat the noodle, it's like melting in my mouth. If you feel spicy, you can have the soup too. The soup is fish soup, which contains indirect high mochi. It costs 800 yen, which is 60 cents. Now I saw the barbecue stand, so I'm gonna try something. So I'm gonna try grilled pork neck, and it costs 500 yen, which is 30 cents. So let's try this. the meat is tender and the salt is so sweet, so it's a perfect. And I can also take the fatness of the pork because of the neck part. Now I got the chicken free salad, which costs 1,000 jets, which is 70 cents. At first, it looked like juicy, and I don't know what it tastes like, so let's try this. It's so sour, I think because of tamarind, they put a lot of tamarind. I think 1,000 jets is kind of fair for this amount, but unfortunately, the meat is hard for me. Most of the plastic shops sell the fried noodle salad or vermicelli, and some other shops sell rice. I ordered the vermicelli salad. The taste is a little bit salty and spicy, because they add a lot of chili. And the noodle is soft and tender. The soup is a little bit oily. This fried vermicelli salad cost 500 jets, which is 30 cents. So it's a fair price. This for today, and I share a lot of the street food around this thing in Ga Mone Pwint. And if you like this video and if you also like this